Hiya Virals, Tabb Lloyd here, and today we are going to talk about Disney zombies. Movie making teams don't have it easy. Switching camera angles, multiple takes, making sure sets stay the same shot for shot, it is a lot to keep track of. But even the best movies have some mistakes that you can spot. Here are 10 mistakes that you didn't notice in Disney's zombies. But before that, if you are new to our channel, please remember to subscribe and put the notifications on so you won't miss any of our cool videos. Number 10. Disappearing Sandcastle. During the beach scene, Bucky does a backflip over a sandcastle. However, in the scenes directly before, the sandcastle is not visible in the aerial shots of the dance. Number 9. Address Mayhem. Zeb and Eliza live right next to each other in the town of zombies, but their house addresses would connote that their houses should be positioned across from each other. Number 8. Out of lip sync. Addison's number where she sings about standing strong is a belted out anthem. However, when she is lip syncing during the filming, she is just opening her mouth a bit. If she were acting like she recorded in the studio, she would look much different. Number 7. Moving ball. On the beach, Bucky does a flip with a big pink ball. Before the flip, you can see it in an aerial shot that the ball is on the side and surrounded by lawn furniture. However, when he goes to do the flip, there is suddenly room in front of it for him to flip and land. Number 6. Magical whistles. At several points in the film, characters perform flips with whistles around their necks. However, the whistles seem to magically stay in place and don't hit the actors in the face. Number 5. Disappearing pink sheet. While Bucky is giving a pep talk to his team, Addison is seen standing far off to the side in front of a large pink sheet. After the camera switches, she is suddenly much closer to Bucky and the sheet is gone. Number 4. Graffiti duplication. There is an inconsistency with the graffiti that says, "No zombies." At first, the graffiti is seen by the house with a purple door. However, the same graffiti is seen by a house with a yellow door. The graffiti is exactly the same and on the same piece of corrugated aluminum. Thus, it was moved incorrectly. Number 3. Disappearing bridge. In the scene where the zombies are racing to school, they race through a hollow building under construction as seen by the large construction bridge. In a later shot, during the same montage, the bridge is gone. Number 2. Magical floor. During the number BAM, fans have speculated that the floor must be springboard or trampoline in order for Zeb to be able to safely land on his back. However, at other points, the dancers are able to land firmly and not bounce back. So, what's going on with the floor? Number 1. Plagiarization accusation. It's been pointed out that the plot of Disney Zombies is close to the plotline of a film called Romeo and Juliet vs. the Living Dead. However, in our humble opinion, the Disney version is a much better directed and well-paced movie. Did you spot any other mistake? Let us know in the comments. I'm Tabb Lloyd. As always, thanks for watching, and don't forget to put a like and subscribe.